Good morning, Action Fam. Welcome back to the video. I know I look terrible today because I was up all night. This is kind of a sneak peek of what we'll be doing. Like on the 21st of June, aka Thursday of summer. I'm just like showing you guys what I'll be doing. I actually stayed up all night. I didn't record though. It's like actually like 6:30 right now. I decided to record now. Just, I don't know. This is something so exciting to me, guys, because I've never like made a video but staying up 24 hours straight like this, so it's actually been really cool. And yeah, we'll do this intro and then we can get started on our video. But first, here's a shout out. Thanks so much for subscribing, turning on post notifications, and yeah, let's see how I process today with no sleep. And yeah. Good intro. Now it's don't judge me. I'm going downstairs with my teddy bear. It's been a few years. I used to do this like stay up all night when I was a kid. And yeah, it's pretty rough. The sun actually started rising, so like started getting bright at 4 a.m. and the sun started rising at 8. 5:30. If you're just in Teddy, you're in practice. Don't judge me. And is not going to include pretty much any editing, so my intro, outro, maybe a bit of montage and music or something like that. Just some milk. Alright. Also, for you, whoever you're watching this at like 6:35 a.m., congrats to you guys. You guys obviously must stay with them, right? Yeah, like I said, I'm Jeff Height from the 21st of June, first day of summer, aka staying up all night, making a huge video, or I'll be like updating every hour. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm gonna do that. I'm done. It may just be a 15-minute video at best, but I might put together like a better ending app, but I won't have a lot of editing though. To get our zero. Yeah. Oof. Yeah, we got our zero. Let's go check on our duck. It's laying eggs in our yard. I made a video about last year, and I reposted, but I did a video about Grass and Chip first. Like, my director video that had that, and that's what I made for the end of last year, possibly this year. So, scroll in the channel and scroll down, you're going to find it. Now let's take Teddy for cereal and go check. Yeah, I think it's the class video, my morning vlog. I'm gonna call like an early sneaky morning vlog. I don't know. I'll think of catchy catchphrase, that's new. So here we are in the basement. Supposed to chill and watch some TV stuff, but we're actually gonna go out and check on our deck. Because we're savages. And because I'm like, not like actually like her, like we're dating. So much of what you guys can see, but she's right there. And yeah. Jesse, you okay? Breathing pretty heavily because she's scared of us. Like the camera. Oh guys, really can see how bright it is and like how beautiful it really sounds. Girls, I'll be quiet for a second. Oh gosh, sorry, somebody walking their dog over there. You can't. Hey guys, I'm gonna zoom in. Oh my god, can you guys actually see it right now? Oh my god, I think it's actually somebody walking their dog at like 6:35 a.m. That is so weird. I never see anybody do that ever. Oh my gosh, I'm excited right now with this video. And like, the first day of summer video. So yeah, it's our duck. It's our backyard. Probably do some scootering later. Obviously, I won't try a camera, but I'll just. Yeah. Yes, first my morning routine. I usually not get up at this time. But, I just decided to do it early. So, yeah, it's just. That's outside. It's outside. I wonder if our cat's gonna be upset at us if we go say good morning through like 6 a.m. First morning vlog. The cat. Not sure what she's doing at all. So yeah. I'll watch some TV. Let's go just watch SpongeBob on Saturday morning. Yeah, who doesn't like watching doing that? In the old days, like, in the old 5-6 years ago, but I don't call it the old days. My brother Joey used to watch every Saturday morning Power Rangers, and we used to get in trouble because my mom thought that was a bad show, but it's actually a good one. I think she was kind of upset that that's her getting her up a little bit early. Happy morning.
sleeping. I really guys can see everything, so.
It's a lot of cat.
That is a very big quill.
Quill. Yeah.
So of course it's SpongeBob. Like Ozzy for a minute. I really like this. That's actually the speed of the video. Probably make it.
Not sure why you guys can see us right now. Just put on the TV. Gonna start needing some cereal. This is a good way to start Saturday morning. Oh, the weather. This is, I'm a weather geek. I want to be a meteorologist when I grow up, so I like watching the weather all the time. Don't judge me. Yeah. Tuesday here's me 27 degrees. It's gonna be awesome, man. Oh, I'm gonna have a SpongeBob. Yeah, DQ's my sponsor. Okay, JK. Okay. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do because I don't want to make the video too long. So yeah, that's how we wrap up our weird summer, well, late spring, early morning vlog. I'm gonna go play some Minecraft, but I won't put it on obviously that my video. And yeah, so I'm probably uploading their video today. Probably like a scooter video or something like that. Yeah. Alright then, yeah, we'll see you in tomorrow's. Or maybe making an interview today. And, yeah.